Hey man, you and Junior about ready to go catch some fish?
Yeah, Junior's in the garage getting the rods, reels, and tackle ready. But hey, before we take off, let me sit down for a minute. I need to talk to you for a second.
What's up?
Hey, the mayor called just before you walked in and told me that they want me back to be the assistant chief again.
The mayor called you, and they want you to be the assistant chief. You know how that sounds, right?
Yeah, I do.
And you told him no?
Of course.
So?
So what?
So why do you think they called you?
You know it's gotta be probably something having to deal with the mayor's re-election campaign.
Probably.
You know, it's crazy for them to even think that I want to put myself in that ring again.
Crazy.
And probably nothing's changed.
Nothing.
Now, will you start repeating what I'm saying?
Repeat?
Come on, man.
Look, John, you know that I'm suing this city for demoting me without a reason. And you know I'm gonna win. But maybe, just maybe, things have changed. Maybe you can help it change a little bit more.
How? How can I change anything?
By getting justice. I mean, that's what you want, ain't it? Justice.
That will be the day. That will be the day.
John, deep down inside me and you's just a lot, buddy. The only thing we ever wanted to be was police. And I know you ain't give up on that dream yet.
I don't know.
Hell, John, how much worse can it be this time? I guess we're fixing to find out, ain't we?
Yeah, don't you know.
Just damn. Man, let's go catch some fish.
All right.
Hey, thank you so much for watching. I really appreciate your time and consideration, and I sincerely look forward to working with you real soon.